A Jasonville man has died after a single vehicle crash Friday afternoon. According to the Greene County Sheriff's Office, 37-year-old Travis Glenn St. John was driving on County Road 700 North, east of State Road 59. Now, that is a bit southeast of Jasonville. Authorities say the vehicle left the road, rolled over, and St. John was thrown from the vehicle. He was flown to an Indianapolis hospital. The Marion County coroner says that he died from his injuries on Saturday.